Hi friends, how are you? I'm sharing my experience with a betta fish today in this video. Hope you like this one. I have brought 5 betta fish and put them in different bowls. As you know that each betta fish need an individual bowl. The small bowl is about 100 rupees and the big one is about 250 rupees. And each betta fish has cost me around 70 to 80 rupees. Betta fish are very aggressive in nature and they need to be kept separately from one another. They live for 2 to 5 years and they grow about 3 to 3.5 inches. They are very intellectual fish and they are available in different colors. But I think we can get only male bettas from the market as females are not sold and they are kept for the breeding. Betta fish have both gills and labyrinth to breathe. The gills will absorb oxygen from the water, whereas labyrinth organs will help the betta fish to take oxygen from the air. That's why they will come on the top occasionally and breathe from the air. That's why they are very sturdy fish and they can survive in a low oxygen level of water comparing to other fish. That's why they will not die so easily. Absorb oxygen from the water and carbon dioxide is expelled. Gills are rich in bloodstream and oxygen is absorbed into the blood. They are called as anabantoids because they breathe in air as well as they take oxygen from the water also. Gills will help to take oxygen from the water, whereas labyrinths will help to take oxygen from the air. This accounts their ability to thrive in low oxygen level water, whereas other fish, they die in low oxygen level comparing to betta fish. Without proper lighting doesn't look very nice. So what I did is I bought a false roof light from the market. It cost me around 200 rupees and I put it on the top of the bowl. Then I tried to improve the lighting of the betta bowl. Let's see how it looks like. The false roofing life are in different shapes and sizes. We had to pick up the size which suits to our about 70 species of betta fish. The name betta comes from the ancient clan of warriors that were called as betta, B-E-T-T-A-H. It looks very gorgeous because of its pectoral fin, dorsal fin, caudal fin, anal fin and ventral fin. 5 types of fins will cover its body and it looks very gorgeous. It also available in different colors. Dark brown to red, blue, and it's changes its plumage from time to time and looks like a very magnificent creature. Betta fish have a unique character to make or produce bubbles cage around their captivity. They make bubble by gulping air at surface and then blowing saliva bubbles. It is a good sign that betta fish make bubble nests. It doesn't mean that if betta is not producing bubbles means it's unhealthy. But most of the bettas, they produce bubble nests. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you very much.